It's our brand strength. It resonates with customers, and it's really what inspires our internal team to go further. It comes from a very deep understanding of our customers. Learning from research and also going to Alliance events, it's much more than a tagline for us. Now, this year's been a very special year for us. We're celebrating a very special anniversary, 100 years since Ford Trucks came to be in July.
So, taking our motto to the next level, ladies and gentlemen, let me show you our motto.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the most luxurious, the most powerful truck ever to hit Texas soil, the new 2018 Ram Laramie Longhorn Southport.
Ford Truck Group Marketing Manager, Todd Eckert.
Thank you. Good morning and welcome. It's great to be at the State Fair of Texas, and for me, on a personal note, great to see so many familiar faces. It's great to be back. So, as you might imagine, I'm going to spend a little time talking about Ford Trucks. And, as you know, any discussion about Ford Trucks really begins with Built Ford Tough. It's our brand strength. It resonates with customers, and it's really what inspires our internal team to go further. It comes from a very deep understanding of our customers. Learned from research and also going to Alliance events, it's much more than a tagline for us. It's a promise to our customers, a promise to deliver durability, performance, capability, technology, and quality, what they've come to expect from F-Series and from Built Ford Tough. Now, this year's been a very special year for us. We're celebrating a very special anniversary, 100 years since Ford Trucks came to be in July. Henry Ford first introduced the Model TT as a response to customer demand for something different, to haul their produce and things to market beyond what the Model T could provide. And that's where Ford Trucks came to be. And here we are 100 years later, and it's been a wonderful ride. Now, in addition to that, we also celebrated, at the end of 2016, our 40th consecutive year as the best-selling truck in America and 35 years as the best-selling vehicle in America consecutively. Counts that we're both very proud of on both counts. Now, the launch has been very successful for us on the all-new 17 model year. It's been, in fact, we've sold more Super Duties to fleet customers and commercial customers than any of our competitors combined. And that's really a hallmark to our ability to get the job done. These are very discerning customers that need to get the job done every day, and we've done that with the new 17 Super Duty. What we've had with the launch is not just with customers, but also with the media as well. We've won all the awards that really matter. Of course, Texas Auto Writers Truck of Texas for 2017, a huge honor for us, plus 2017 Motor Trend Truck of the Year, a number of awards we're very proud of, and that's just a few that we've won. Now, that's why we've come here to Texas, where trucks are so important, and especially to Dallas, where premium trucks are so popular, to introduce the new 2018 Ford Super Duty Limited.
It is my honor to introduce the brand new Divisional Vice President for Nissan Trucks, guy I think you're absolutely going to love getting to know. We have had a great time working with him so far. So without further ado, let me introduce you to Billy Hayes.
Thank you, Wendy. Well, it's truly my honor to be here at the State Fair of Texas, where we celebrate everything Texas, right? So I am the new head of trucks and SUVs for Nissan since August 1st. And again, I'm really looking forward to meeting you all and getting to know you personally. I do drive a Titan as my personal vehicle, although I do rotate through other vehicles. And I gotta tell you, we're now testing midsize because we're looking at what we're doing with Frontier, which I can't talk about, but you know, it's on our radar. And so driving the Tacoma, driving the Colorado, and I'm driving a Pro 4X Frontier, just like that one back there. Stick shift, four wheel drive, obviously. It's a fun truck, and it's quiet, smooth, and it's the best value that we have out there. So sorry, Wendy, I just went off the script, but that's what I'm driving currently. I love that little truck. So let's talk about Titan first. We introduced the King Cab this summer. It really completes the Titan lineup. So we've got single cab work truck, King Cab, crew cab, diesels, gas, XD, non-XD. We're covering about 85% of the full-size pickup truck lineup. So we are serious about trucks at Nissan. So we've got the full complement of cab, bed lengths, and really personalities and uses around Titan. How are Titan sales? Well, Titan sales are up 182% last month. We continue to gain momentum in the segment. The number one purchase reason is the warranty. We've got America's best warranty, 5 years, 100,000 miles. So again, we're serious about Titan. We're serious about the quality of Titan. You know, it's engineered, built, and designed in the United States, in America, right here in America. Making America great again with Titan. Come on, that was fun. Midnight Edition. What a gorgeous truck this is. This is a Midnight Edition Titan. We've got Midnight Edition now on Titan, Titan XD, and Frontier. They'll be out late fall. We're very proud that this is the first public viewing of the Midnight Editions. And you see the Titan right here, the Frontier is outside for you to see as well. Little history on the Midnight Edition. Midnight Edition started with the Maxim. And it was really kind of a special vehicle for BET. It turned out that the Maxima Midnight Edition turned out to be 80% of the SR trim sales in Maxima, so it did really well. So we said, well, let's extend it and work for Maxima. So we added five additional models. So you get it on Sentry, you get it on Rogue, you get it on Pathfinder, Maxima, of course, and all five models. Now we're adding it to Titan, Titan XD, and Frontier. Obviously the theme, common blackout theme, and basically across the lineup it's offered in three colors, black, white, and gunmetal. Not only does it look great and it's what customers want, as evidenced by our sales of Midnight Edition, you look at the models that it's already introduced on, it sells twice as fast as our normal lineup, the Midnight Edition. So customers want them. One of the reasons why is because it's a fantastic value. If a customer, anybody were to do this to their truck by itself, it would cost about twice as much versus us doing it from the factory. So great value, great looks, and selling twice as fast, which makes everybody happy. So let's turn our attention to this beauty right here, the Armada. So in 2018, what are the changes? Well, the first major change in our Platinum and our Platinum Reserve is the intelligent rear view mirror. And it's basically an LCD monitor built into the mirror, okay? It's a first in the segment, and it's a first for Nissan, the intelligent rear view mirror. Everybody knows too that Armada, thanks to you all, is the reigning SUV of Texas, Texas Truck Rodeo last year. So it's going back again. Okay, but thanks to you, we really appreciate that. So how's Armada doing? Armada sales were up 231% this year. August was an unbelievable month for Armada. We're up a whopping 767%. And in this region, where we are right now, about 30% of our Armada sales are. So it's doing really great in Texas and surrounding states.
We're also adding standard on the Platinum. The Nissan Nissan Connect services. It's got more USBs across the lineup, and also it's got an eight inch monitor, touchscreen monitor. Okay, so taking Armada to the next level, ladies and gentlemen, let me show you the Armada Platinum Reserve. So this is the reveal of this vehicle here at the State Fair of Texas. So we're really excited about the Platinum Reserve. Some of the differences from the Armada Platinum to the Platinum Reserve. Obviously, you've got the dark chrome trim. You've got dark chrome wheels as well, rolling on dubs, rolling on those 20s. Interior bits as well. You see the interior is gorgeous, so after this, come on up and check it out. Two-tone leather seating, black quartz trim. It's really, really gorgeous. Sets it apart. We're anticipating that this will be about 20% of the Platinum sales, although as demand is, we'll build as many as they go. So this is going to be available in late October with an MSRP about $3,000 more than a Platinum. So that is the Platinum Reserve Armada. This may be a first in the press conference. I think it's a first, right, Wendy? Okay. I talked about myself a little bit at the beginning. I've got a personal mantra and what I call a spear manual, and that's the goat. And this is Arrow. Ain't she pretty? She is the midnight edition of goats, too. So the reason the goat, my personal belief is that the work isn't done until we're the greatest of all time, until we're the goat. Titan's already achieved the GOAT in some ways, like our warranty, but we're going to continue from our engineers to our sales and marketing team to our PR team, who's done a great job here. We're going to continue with our tireless efforts to make Nissan and Titan and our trucks the greatest of all time. So give it up for Arrow, isn't it?
It's a perfect fit for Texas. We're building on our legendary commitment, innovation, technology, capability, efficiency, and most importantly, durability. With outstanding new pickups, it will resonate for the Texas buyers. Beginning with this, the new 2018 Lone Star Silver Heavy Duty. This heavy duty is available in a 3/4 and 1/10 versions, and it's our newest Texas Special Edition. It'll be available with crew cabs and mega cabs, and the Lone Star Heavy Duty has an extensive list of features with a great look with a polished chrome in the front and the back. Introducing, we've got a new chrome grille, our new Lone Star Silver badge, we've got chrome accents on the side with chrome mirrors, chrome door handles, chrome around the windows. And of course, we have got our wheel-to-wheel side steps, also in chrome, very functional, climb into the bed. Great looking on the outside and very functional. On the inside, it's loaded with comfort and technology. It's got a unique high back bucket seat that's got available Uconnect 4C that brings with it for 2018 Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Our Lone Star Silver Heavy Duty is not only a great looking, hard working truck, it's great. It's got a great price too, $45,000. Is a great package here for Texas. Looks good, works hard, price right for the marketplace. Next up is something that us at Ram are really uniquely qualified to do. You know, farming continues to play a vital role in making America great. There's lots of farmers here in the state of Texas. And the Ram is proud to be stepping up our commitment to Texas families and farming, ranching communities with the all-new Harvest Edition. Talking to and working with our farmers, they asked us for a hard-working truck that combines capability, cutting-edge technology, and good looks. So we gave them the Ram Harvest Edition, which features that are designed to work. like on off-road tires, black side steps that hide the mud. We've got a protective spray and bed liner, a bumper step for easier access into the bed. We've got mud flaps, rubber floor mats, because we know that we're always jumping in and out and getting the truck dirty. We've got skid plates and tow hooks. We even gave our Ram 1500 models a 1-inch lift to help our drivers successfully navigate from the farm roads through the ditches and into the pastures, because you never know where your cows are going to go. You have to get them, hunt them down. And so our Harvest Edition trucks deliver the best ride handling with our standard coil link or our optional low-leveling air suspension that nobody else offers in the industry. And that's because we know farmers are tech-savvy. We've offered our Harvest Edition with standard 8.4 Uconnect touchscreen radio with NAV. That means 100% of the Harvest Edition trucks are connected trucks. They come with map mirroring, seamless connectivity, access to up-to-the-minute weather forecasts, because you'll need that today. You probably would not even leave your farm, not even go try to knock down some hay today. It's going to bring with you weather forecasts and radar maps. This advanced technology is all hands-free and safe to use when you're on your way to your crops. Finally, we gave the Harvest Edition some bright exterior upgrades, and we offer it in 6 colors. Here's the really cool news. It's available with 2 new colors. Case red, you notice case red and the case in red. Sorry, can't see the case red. The tractor that's in the back, and also available in New Holland blue, which is actually stuck someplace out there, but we have New Holland blue one too. For the first time ever, our Ram dealers are able to stock trucks that match exactly the colors of the 2 most popular farming equipment lines in the nation. And that's thanks to our corporate friends at CNHI. Case and New Holland customers are now able to put matching trucks on their farmyard for the first time. You can get the Harvest Edition capability starting at just under $40,000 for the 1500 and just around $46,000 for the heavy duties, and they're on sale now. Also, as you can see when you look at this rig, it's ideal for buyers who are looking for maximum tow capability. Whether it's fifth wheel or gooseneck trailer hitches that you're looking to deploy in your bed, when you call upon your truck to haul something heavy, Ram offers the most powerful truck in America. And in case you missed it, we've put it right on the side of the truck. 930 pound-feet of torque, this Cummins turbo diesel has power that is unbelievable. And it's matched up with over 31,000 pounds of maximum trailer tow capability. Now, new for 2018, we're making it even easier for customers to get the most out of their 3500 dualies. We have a new Max Tow package, which is a one-stop shop. It gets you everything you need to tow. Auto load leveling rear suspension, 410 axle ratio, cooling diff covers, a 30,000 pound fifth wheel trailer hitch, inside the box bed wiring, even the cargo camera that looks into your bed to make it really easy to hook up to. We also include a DOT roadside safety kit for those along the line. Now we got something else. New for 2018 is a truck that I'm extremely excited to be here to talk to you about in the state of Texas. It's for buyers who demand a matchless combination of luxury and capability. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the most luxurious, the most powerful truck ever to hit Texas soil, the new 2018 Ram Laramie Longhorn Southport. The South Fork is available in our 1500 and America's most powerful pickup truck, our Ram Heavy Duty. This truck is absolutely something special for Texas. The Ram Laramie Longhorn South Fork Editions are the most luxurious Southwestern themed trucks ever. With even more luxury, more technology, and more refinement. You can see the exterior design cues include a new chrome Longhorn badge on the tailgate, and we've given it a little extra exterior differentiation with our new RV Match Brown walnut paint. And it's no mistake that majestic trailer has the exact paint on it and the factory did it that way because they know it's important to match the trucks to the trailers, and this is the only truck that can haul that kind of trailer. Inside, Longhorn South Fork Special Edition, you'll find real walnut wood accents, steer on the steering wheel, on the doors, on the center stack, and even the console. Yes, real wood. We got new Longhorn badging. We've got Canyon Frost leather seats that are 100%, all front, back, side, front seat, back seat, full grain leather, all around. Now, if you've got a competitive truck, I just want to check to see what you're actually sitting on in the back seat, because it's not leather. The Ram front seats are also heated and cooled, and the real leather continues onto the doors, making this Longhorn South Fork an incredible, nice place to be. Last month, we announced the industry's highest fifth wheel trailer tow capability at 30,000 pounds. Right, do it right.
About the great thing that we're going to introduce today, and that's 100 years of Chevrolet truck. It's our centennial. And when you think about it, Chevrolet trucks have been through a lot in the last 100 years, but make no mistake about it, our relentless focus has been on reliability and dependability, and that is for our consumers. So to prove it, we put together a little reel, and I'd like to kick that off now. Thank you.
Director of Chevrolet Truck Exterior Design, to the stage.
Good morning, everyone. Well, again, my name is Rich Shear, and I am the director of Chevrolet Truck Exterior. And it really is an honor for me to be here today representing Chevrolet Truck and GM Design. I grew up in the passenger seat of a 77 Chevrolet work truck. It was my dad's truck. We always had Chevrolets in our family, many Chevy trucks, Chevy cars, Chevelles, Impalas, and 56 Chevys. We love them, and it's been a part of my family and our passion. I always hoped as a young, aspiring designer that Chevrolet truck would be part of my future, and I'm glad to say it has become my career. As Bob mentioned, 2018 marks the 100th anniversary of Chevrolet truck, and I wanted to highlight the Chevrolet truck design that has evolved over the years and all the changing customer needs. Today, I'm honored here to show you an interpretation of the iconic Centennial Milestone of the 2018 Chevrolet Silverado and Colorado Centennial Special Editions. Pretty cool, huh? We love them. These beautiful trucks will be available in dealerships in about a month. And they really are a result of a wonderful collaboration between design, marketing, and engineering, including the very passionate Chief Marketing Officer, Tim Mahoney. Thank you, Tim. Anytime we work on the bow tie, he's very much involved. And really, these are to commemorate the history of our Chevy trucks. These trucks feature a number of design elements inspired by vintage trucks, from the Centennial blue exterior paint to the 100-year door badges to the front and rear Centennial bow tie edition. These vehicles are really built for the most enthusiastic Chevrolet truck fans to celebrate along with us for our 100 years. And perhaps the best example of influence on the historical Chevy trucks in Silverado and Colorado Special Editions is the Centennial Bowtie, The unique Centennial Edition bow tie is a tribute to the earliest bow ties. Everything from the chrome surround to the lettering, the font, the blue, the hash marks above and below the word Chevrolet, and the unique color, the dark blue, that really represents a piece of our Chevrolet history. This bow tie was really inspired by the early ones, the 1918, the 1926, and of course here the 1936 Suburban and Canopy Express. We actually used that font, and used that font, we found some of the original drawings, and it really helped us design this font on this truck that you see here today. We found that the Chevrolet effects inside the bow tie, a beautiful dark blue, almost black, the color and the unique placement through our truck history, both Silverado and Colorado offer the most enthusiastic fans a way to demonstrate their love for Chevrolet trucks. I'm going to hand it off to Shandor Pizor. Thank you very much.
Rich, I'm Shandor Pizor, the marketing director for Chevy Truck. Thanks for joining us here this morning. As Bob said, over a century of building 85 million trucks, Chevy has been focused on two core goals. The first is building the most dependable, longest-lasting trucks. It's critically important for our customers, and Chevrolet delivers. Second is a wide variety of trucks for our customers. No two truck customers are alike, and when you look at today's truck market and the diversity available in today's truck market, a one-size-fits-most solution is not really possible. That's why Chevy Truck is the only manufacturer to offer a full portfolio of a full-size heavy-duty, full-size light-duty, and a mid-size pickup truck. We also offer a full portfolio of special edition models across this lineup, because then our Chevy Truck customers can find the exact vehicle to fit their needs. It's important to note that our competitors are scrambling now to bring their own mid-size trucks to market, as well as additional special editions. So I suppose imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. When you talk about the strong personal connection people have with their Chevy trucks, that's really one of the driving forces behind vintage Chevy trucks being the most coveted for collectors. In fact, Hagerty Pricing Guide says that Chevy trucks have gone up in value 85% in just the last 5 years alone. In addition, they insure more Chevy trucks than any other truck manufacturer in 48 out of 50 states. So Chevy trucks are outpacing the competition across these metrics. When you think about it, the most collectible trucks are unique and rare vehicles that stand out, whether they're going across an auction block or they're driving down the road. And you see that standout design in our Chevy truck lineup today, especially with our special edition models that are probably poised to be the next hot collectible trucks in the future. And as I said, there's no greater compliment than imitation, but we have no intention of letting the competition catch up. That's why I'm pleased to announce today that the Silverado family is going to be growing with the first ever Silverado 4500 and 5500 medium-duty pickup trucks. And they'll be equipped with the proven Duramax diesel and Allison transmission powertrain. It's important to note these are not simply one-ton trucks with heavier springs. They have been designed from the ground up to be medium-duty trucks. And they join our expanding lineup of fleet commercial hard-working Chevy trucks, which is also going to include a Class 6 low-cab forward later this year. The Silverado medium duties are going to be offered in multiple chassis configurations designed for easy upfit across construction, utility services, first responders, and more. And these trucks are going to be revealed early next year and be available for customers in late 2018. So we're going to offer Chevy truck customers yet another choice to meet their needs.
And we got tons of pickup truck questions, right?
Right. Where do we go for the answers?
We go to the Truck Nuts book.
Because we're truck nuts. And we wrote the book, Truck Nuts. We're nuts about truck, the ultimate guide to buying a truck, or yep, looking at a truck, or judging a truck. You know, whether it's diesel versus gas, new versus used, what your teenagers should learn about trucks, all that. You do all kinds of cool tests.
Yeah, we do a lot of testing. We do the Eye Gauntlet, world's toughest towing test, up the mountain and down the mountain. We do MPG testing on the highway, loaded with trailers.
Yeah.
We do off-road testing. A lot of that data is in this book as well, and it's a one-stop shop for truck information.
That's true. We test trucks maximum capacity up to the biggest grades you can do on the interstate.
Yep.
So we really put them to the test. And, you know, you can get all the facts you can't find anywhere else. We do MPG tests, which you can't find on any sticker anywhere. So, you know, all that stuff that you can't find is in the book.
And you can find the book at trucknutsbook.com. There are links to Amazon, Barnes & Noble, and all the other bookstores as well.
So read about your truck nuts.